Use an Allen wrench to loosen and detach the shifting cable from the rear hub. Loosen the axle bolts to remove the wheel. Pull the wheel from above for removal.